Tesla has started building a new lithium refinery. Lithium is used in electric car batteries, and Tesla has officially begun construction of a lithium refinery in Corpus Christi, Texas. The road near the site is now graveled, and a sign has been erected advising of a large construction. Hopefully, I will bring you more news on that. Please subscribe to this channel for daily Tesla news. So, construction of a new Tesla factory in Corpus Christi continues to gain momentum. Funginer43 Twitter user, now based in Corpus Christi, visited the site in mid-November 2022 and found no signs of construction beginning there. However, the site appeared to be level and was not cluttered with any buildings, plants, ponds, or anything else, which meant that construction could be began there in a relatively short time. In early January 2022, Funginer43 again visited the site where the Texas manufacturer Tesla will build a lithium refinery and shared the details with Tasmanian. He said that now the dirt road that runs along the site is covered with gravel. This may mean that it is being prepared for cars to drive on it due to the start of the construction. In addition, an official sign has now been installed near the site, announcing that Tesla is building a lithium refinery at this site. This was the first significant sign that the construction of Tesla's facility, which is said will be processing spodumene concentrate for use in the production of 4680 battery cells, had begun. Remember, this morning I reported that Tesla is buying a lot of spodumene from the Piedmont. In November, Tesla opened recruitment for the area superintendent and an area construction manager who will be the key employees in operations related to the construction of the factory. At the moment, these vacancies are still active on the manufacturer's website, and the company is considering applications for candidates. No other positions in Corpus Christi are currently open, just those that I just mentioned. Now, friends, what do you think about this? The battery business in Tesla is getting really serious. Now, on another subject this afternoon, I also learned of an executive breaking news about Tesla's future plans, which surfaced last week, but went totally unnoticed. Tesla filed paperwork to make electric motors for airplanes, boats, and more. In other words, Tesla is hinting at making electric motors for airplanes, boats, and more in a new trademark filing that went unnoticed. The automaker filed for a new trademark last week, but it went unnoticed until now. Electric spotted it today, and while it is for the name Tesla again, it still caught their attention because of the category it was filed in. Tesla is extending its trademark to a new category to market electric motors, not for land vehicles. Now, this doesn't mean Tesla is going to build electric planes or electric boats. They're just securing their name so nobody else uses it. The definition of the category in the filing is a bit confusing, but it extends Tesla's trademark on electric motors to motors for airplanes, boat motors, and electric motors for toys. Those were quotes from the filing. Here's the filing with the United States Patent and Trademark Office. It reads this: Tesla trademark. Trademark registration is intended to cover the categories of asynchronous motors, not for land vehicles, motors for airplanes, motors namely synchronous motors, not for land vehicles, permanent magnet motors, boat motors, drive system having two or more synchronous motors coupled through clutches to drive a common load, electric motors for toys, linear motors. In the filing, Tesla specifies that it does not currently use the trademark for those categories, but the company intends to use it in the future. It may use it, it may not, but at least it has trademarked it. Tesla CEO Elon Musk has long considered making an electric plane, and he even said that he has a design for an eVTOL aircraft. But he also always said that Tesla needs to focus on ground vehicles for now. The CEO said that the automaker might venture into electric aircraft once battery energy density has improved enough to make them viable. Elon Musk said that 400 watt kilogram would be needed and watt hour kilogram would be needed, and some battery technologies are starting to get close to that, but they are not in commercial production yet. What are you thinking? Maybe in 5 or 10 years we'll start flying in electric planes? As for boats, Tesla has not discussed any plans to make electric boats publicly, but there are already many electric boats on the market. The toy category could mean many things. There is the Tesla Cybercot, for example, for kids, but that uses a generic electric motor not made by Tesla, and the entire quad is made and marketed by Radio Flyer. It's important to note that some companies can at times file trademarks that they end up not using. This may explain why Tesla is filing this trademark for electric planes or boats. We don't know if that's going to be the case here, but it's still an interesting filing, albeit a bit broad. It could mean that Tesla plans to use its electric motors in some or all of these products. Either way, it's exciting to think of Tesla potentially bringing its vast experience in making electric vehicles to making electric planes and boats. Now, what do you think, friends, about this? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section below. And while you're thinking about that, by the way, speaking of Tesla's speed and its amplitude, did you know that a recent report from China has provided some key information about Tesla's operations in Gigafactory Shanghai? These include the production capabilities for the massive electric vehicle plant, which is reportedly able to produce a Tesla in 40 seconds on average. Imagine Giga Shanghai is building one Tesla in each 40 seconds on average. Tesla had a very challenging 2022 year from COVID lockdowns in China that forced Giga Shanghai to hold operations in the second quarter, to headwinds brought to Tesla shock, Tesla stock by the CEO Elon Musk's turbulent acquisition of social media platform Twitter. Despite these challenges, Tesla was able to produce a total of 1,369,611 vehicles and deliver a total of 1,313,851 cars in 2022. Giga Shanghai accomplished a number of milestones last year, with the facility producing its 1,000,000th vehicle in August 2022. Tesla China took less than 3 years to hit the 1,000,000 vehicle mark, which is a huge accomplishment for Tesla, especially if compared to the company's Fremont factory in California. As noted in a recent report from People's Daily, Tesla China's efficiency has allowed the facility to roll out a Model Y body-in-white every 40 seconds, as I just said. Here's a quote from that. In August 2022, Tesla Shanghai Gigafactory's 1,000,000th vehicle rolled off the production line. It took less than 3 years from the delivery of the first Chinese-made model to the achievement of this milestone, which became a phenomenal record in the history of the automotive industry. That ultra-high production efficiency allows Tesla Shanghai Gigafactory to roll off a Model Y body-in-white in about 40 seconds on average, the publication noted. This is very interesting. Gigafactory Shanghai currently has a localization rate of over 95%, allowing the factory to create an ecosystem for new energy automotive components, which include batteries, automotive chips, autonomous driving systems, and automotive interiors. This ultimately helps the facility achieve safety, independence, and controllability in its industrial ecosystem. It should also be noted that Teslas produced at Gigafactory Shanghai are popular abroad, considering the facility's designation as Tesla's primary vehicle export hub. Very exciting. What do you think, friends? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And like this video if you found it interesting. Share in social media. I would greatly appreciate it. And if you are interested, subscribe to our channel. This is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. Check out my other videos and check them out. And I'll see you soon in our next report. God bless you. Have a great day.